all?
Me left my wallet.
You left your wallet in there?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
God. Me not have money for me.
Eh? Not nothing for me, I know, man.
Next time you see me?
Next time.
Me not have nothing for you.
No, no.
Can't buy nothing.
Me have left you up for 20.
The girl have left for 20?
Yeah, $100.
$100?
Yeah.
Yes.
So 5 shillings.
$5.
Yeah, man.
Four triplets then.
Are we having that?
That's our drinks in there.
Are we go ready?
I'm going to put you down in the yard.
All right, go on and come back. When I come back, I'll lift me up a kettle.
Yes.
Go on and come back.
Yes.
Can you tell me something to give God thanks?
God have mercy.
No, man, you can't send and come to you. You put it back.
Chop the one that you love, see? The one, yeah. Yeah. May I have one already? Yeah, oh, yeah, chop one.
This phone.
Oh.
Yeah, you put on too much face like you, know. Be careful of yourself.
Easy. You see, when I said, Mr. Kim, mm-hmm. I threw me in a man. You hold it for a witness.
You know good for you?
I could have walked me today.
Yeah. That's why I get so lazy.
So, Kim, let me go and chat
about.
You buy, tell him about.
But me now. See the banana than the man.
Me
talk about bad words.
Yeah, me no man. Me said, no, go and sell for me dinner.
So, you can't get the $100.
You got that time by
me. You got $50 already.
You can't ask the money
and
you're working
out
money.
You know
what she's
coming, man. It's a broker girl, you tell her.
Oh,
yeah? Yes. Can
you buy it in
a big man?
But you can't give me that $100 and make a carry them.
You can't give me that $100 bad word. You better carry them. You just press and no mistake, nothing like. There's nothing for your life. Thank you.